two things I truly believe is that music is the shorthand of emotion, and this band is nothing but a subsequence of culture. Most modern-day creatives are somewhat a mirror, a form of a mirror that absorbs from their surroundings and releases through their own filter, their own perception of it. As humans, we are constantly learning, constantly experiencing, and the music of Noon is a direct product of just that, collective experience in the form of sound. In my subconscious, Noon had already been formed. I had already envisioned the sound.
For me, I've been occupying both the mindset of a performing musician and the mindset of the producer. Noon allows me to combine these digital and analog worlds, the modern and the traditional. I grew up in a musically diverse part of the UK, so breaking musical boundaries has always been part of my experience. Music for me is 50% trying to recreate the sounds in my head and 50% pure experimentation. And these two approaches to creation gives me the freedom to reach far beyond the limitations of the regular bass player. Now I'm able to bring my experiments in the studio to the stage.
الموسيقى اللي انا بلعبها مع نون مختلفه بشكل كبير لان اي حد بيخطر على باله عود او بيسالني انت بتلعب عود بيجي على باله ان انا بلعب الحاجات التقليديه او الموسيقى القديمه لكن الواحد بيحاول يطلع بره النمط المعروف للعود فكان اللي شغلني ان انا اطور الصوت بتاع العود انا مش اول واحد عملت كده واحنا مش فرقه الوحيده اللي بنعمل كده احنا بنحاول نعملها بطريقتنا وباللي احنا حاسينه وبالموسيقى اللي احنا بنألفها يعني انا ما باجي ألف طبعا مثلا الموسيقى بيبقى الموضوع ممتع وفي نفس الوقت تحدي بالنسبة لي انا بعتبره تحدي لان انت بتخلق حاجة من العدم بتكون مجموعة من النغمات اللي مش مع بعضيها وبتحطها في شكل جميل او في اطار او يعني زي الرسمة فالنتاج بتاعنا كانون نتاج كل واحد هو بيفكر ازاي كل واحد يعني تربيته او نشأته الموسيقية كانت عاملة ازاي ده بيبقى النتاج كله بيتخلط مع بعضه بيطلع الموسيقى اللي احنا بنلعبها
Noon to us is more than just a band It's a sound A diverse concoction of cultural psychedelia filtered through three individuals from vastly different backgrounds